Yes, most hackers have a leader. The leader can be anyone within the group, but normally it is a person who has the mana or the prestige of and the trust of the players or the people within the group. So this is the person that usually leads the hacker.